Mega compilation is some of my favorite TikToks that I've made. Here we go. Go.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where my anxiety may be chronic, but my coffee is iconic. What can we get started for you?
Jesus Christ.
Actually, it's Kyle, but common misconception.
I know, honestly.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where you can have it your way, but not like Burger King. What can we get started for you?
Green.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name's Jared, I'm 19, and I can't read. What can we get started for you?
You know how to use that thing, tough guy?
Oh, yeah? Check your foreskin.
What the fuck? Nothing happened.
Ah! Whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it. And we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby.
Will you help me hide a body?
Huh?
Come on, we can't delay.
What did you do?
No one can see him on the floor. Get him out the door before he can decay.
Why would you call me? Why would you call me of all people? Now I'm gonna go to jail. Oh my God.
Hey, is it raining?
Hang on, let me check. Yeah, I think I felt a drop. Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name is Jason Derulo. What can we get started for you?
Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name is Jared. I'm 19 and I can't read. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks. Not to be confused with my favorite candy, Starburst. What can we get started for you? Starbucks. My name is Kyle, and while I'm both nutritious and delicious, I'm not on the menu. What can we get served for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks. I am stressed, blessed, and pumpkin spice obsessed. What can we get served for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where my anxiety may be chronic, but my coffee is iconic. What can we get served for you?
Good news! The person that sent you this has escaped containment and is on their way. Prepare.
For Starbucks baristas, I need to know the volume of one pump of your syrup.
You don't. You really don't. You could just ask for a cup of it. Even if you figure out the volume of the pumps, nobody's gonna sit there and be like, 1, 2, 107. Just ask for a cup of it. We'll give you a cup.
I fell down.
I got this. I promise. I just had 7 shots of espresso. Fine. Thank you for choosing Starbucks, but we have the espresso for when you're feeling espresso. What can we get served for you?
Roses are red, violets are blue. Welcome to Starbucks. What can I get served for you?
This one's... Oh, God. Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order? All right, we got a pumpkin. Anything else? All right, I'll see you up at the window.
I don't know what I was expecting, but that works.
I'm Mr. White Christmas. I'm high on crack.
You ain't gonna jump no more. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die.
Good news! The person that sent you this has escaped containment and is on their way. Prepare.
Nerdy dudes are the most underrated guy to date.
Ow!
Hello there.
There goes the crackhead that I see each morning.
Good news! The person that sent you this has escaped containment and is on their way. Prepare.
Well, that's a problem. But not my fault. I did everything I could, and you did too. Also, why are you still here?
Will you help me hide a body?
Huh?
Come on, we can't delay.
What did you do?
No one can see him on the floor. Get him out the door before he can decay.
Now why would you call me? Why would you call me of all people? Now I'm gonna go to jail.
Remember, the key to being a good thief is nice and stealthy. like a mouse.
I fell down.
Hello!
This is a cool ass Airbnb.
I know, right? Oh,
my God.
Quick question.
Yes.
Top or bottom?
Bottom. Why?
Get fucking wrecked, nerd.
God damn it!
I got this, I promise. Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where we have the espresso for when you're feeling depresso. What can we get started for you? Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order?
I don't know what I was expecting, but that works.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks, and in September, you know what that means. Pumpkin flavored everything. What can we get started for you?
What's going on?
Roses are red, violets are blue. Welcome to Starbucks. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where we are featuring the sixth Spice Girl, Pumpkin Spice. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where you can have it your way, but not like Burger King. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, not to be confused with my favorite candy, Starburst. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where we're ba-da-ba-ba-ba, loving it. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks. I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. What can we get started for you?
I'm a you assuming I'm a human, but I gotta do to get it through to you. I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a double, so that anything you say is bigger, shaking off of me, and it'll be...
The poison for Cusco, the poison chosen especially to kill Cusco, Cusco's poison. That poison.
Yes, that poison.
Roses are red, violets are blue, welcome to Starbucks, what can I get started for you? Dunder Mifflin, this is Pam, what can we get started for you? Thank you for riding the Starbucks Express, what can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name is Kyle. While I'm both nutritious and delicious, I am not on the menu. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where my anxiety may be chronic, but my coffee is iconic. What can we get started for you?
Jesus Christ.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks. I am stress blessed and pumpkin spice obsessed. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name is Jason Derulo. What can we get started for you? Go ahead and pull around to the window. Look for the guy waving.
Oh my God. He's going to wave out the window. Oh my God.
I'm waving. Did you find it okay?
Yeah.
See, the waving helps.
Yeah.
They didn't like it. It's fine. Thank you for choosing Starbucks. What can we get started for you? What, Tori? What are you looking at? Peak efficiency. That's what you're looking at. This is what peak efficiency looks like. Peak efficiency. I can take orders twice as fast.
Yeah! Ooh. What's happening Wednesday?
Well, you're figuring out what's happening Wednesday. I'm going to figure out what's happening with my week. Don't mind my crazy hair. I just got out of the shower. That's an emotion.
Water.
No.
Drink. Water.
No.
I need you to drink water!
I'm not gonna drink the water!
You're gonna drink the water!
You're not gonna drink the water!
I'm not gonna drink the water!
Fucking die!
No!
I'm going to kill the next person I fucking see, I swear to God.
Hello, hi, I'm so happy to see you!
Hey! Oh my God! Oh my.
Hey, is it raining?
Hang on, let me check. Yeah, I think I felt a drop.
Make the plan, execute the plan, expect the plan to go off the rails, throw away the plan.
If you spell applesauce with just A's, you can call it...
Cindy, you accidentally left a dollar in my hand.
Keep it.
Why?
I think you know why.
I don't. Why are you winking at me? Why did you give me a dollar?
Okay, so I've been hearing a lot of stuff about the Grimace Shake, and I'm here at McDonald's, clearly. And obviously, the barista's gotta be the one to judge how good the shake is. That's actually gonna be really hard.
somebody. It wasn't recording.
It wasn't recording! We'll do it again. Run it back!
The gallery? I hit the word and it just brought me back to the other screen.
Another!
Oh my god. These amateurs. These amateurs. God. Fucking Michigan people. God damn it. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna lose myself with this fucking audio. Oh, I'm getting so sweaty because I don't want to show off my nose, man.
So sweaty.
I'm
one more boy, me, my boy.
Come on, come on, come
on. Freaking got it, brother.
Did our butts go the same
freaking
way?
I hope so.
Brother.
I fucking hope so, too.
Freaking nailed it, brother. Nailed it, brother.
Can you turn off my phone? I'm gonna lose it. Oh, wait, that's just a... Oh, there it is. God. Your buttons are completely backwards from mine. Turn butts.
And the hips.
We
got guys, the right.
We need some big butts out there.
Yeah. And that's going to the right first.
Yeah.
So spin to the left, turn to the right.
Shit, we all fucked it up. God damn it.
I didn't jump at all.
Oh. Yeah, we're going to run at least two more times. All right, Jen, come back over here, me mug.
Does anybody listen to the audio? Do we have a count?
I think that was it.
That was it, boys. That was it. Come on, Al. Come on.
When your car's updating, you are stuck in your car if you activate it when you're in here.
I don't know what's more embarrassing, the fact that you think you're locked in your car, even though when it's updating, you can still just push the button and the door opens perfectly fine, or the fact that you don't know that your door has a manual door release, aka a door handle, aka door knob, aka means of opening the door like any other door. So you could use this, which again, still works even if it's updating. Or if you wanted to, you could close it and then use the actual door handle, which is right here. And again, it's closed. You just lift up on this and the door still opens. So yeah, fun fact, doors work as intended and also have handles. Look at whoa, it opens. It does the thing it's supposed to do. And it's been updating this whole time.
Sorry. Oh my god, I almost died.
No.
I almost died. That was so scary. Thank you.
It's okay. It's all right. It's all right.
Hey, is it raining?
Hang on. Let me check. Yeah, I think I felt a drop. Hang on, let me check. Yeah, I think I felt a drop.
Hey, Kyle, is it snowing out?
Hang on, let me check.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where my anxiety may be chronic, but my coffee is iconic. What can we get served for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name's Jared. I'm 19 and I can't read. What can we get served for you?
Alright.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks. I am stress blessed and pumpkin spice obsessed. What can we get served for you?
Congratulations.
You're still laughing. I want to say yes, but I couldn't understand you. I'm sorry. Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name is Darth Vader. I am your father. What can we get started for you? All right, go ahead and hold on to the window. You're welcome. I am the Lorax. I speak for the trees. Thank you for choosing Starbucks. Can I take your order, please?
I got this. I promise.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where we have the espresso for when you're feeling depresso. What can we get served for you? Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order?
I don't know what I was expecting, but that works.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks, and it's September. You know what that means. Pumpkin flavored everything. What can we get served for you?
What's going on?
Roses are red, violets are blue. Welcome to Starbucks. What can we get served for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where we are featuring the Six Spice Girl Pumpkin Spice. What can we get served for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where you can have it your way, but not like Burger King. What can we get served for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, not to be confused with my favorite candy, Starburst. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where we're ba-da-ba-ba-ba, loving it. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. What can we get started for you? Roses are red, violets are blue. Welcome to Starbucks. What can I get started for you? Dunder Mifflin, this is Pam. What can we get started for you? Thank you for riding the Starbucks Express. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name is Kyle. While I'm both nutritious and delicious, I am not on the menu. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks, where my anxiety may be chronic, but my coffee is iconic. What can we get started for you?
Jesus Christ.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks. I am stress blessed and pumpkin spice obsessed. What can we get started for you? Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name is Jason Derulo. What can we get started for you? Go ahead and pull around to the window. Look for the guy waving.
Oh my God. He's going to wave out the window. Oh my God.
I'm waving. Did you find it okay?
Yeah.
See, the waving helps.
Yeah.
They didn't like it. It's fine. Thank you for choosing Starbucks. What can we get started for you?
What, Tori? What are you looking at? Peak efficiency. That's what you're looking at. This is what peak efficiency looks like. Peak efficiency. I can take orders twice as fast.
I am the Lorax. I speak for the trees. Welcome to Starbucks. Can I take your order, please?
Alright, thank you.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name is Kyle. While I'm both nutritious and delicious, I'm not on the menu. What can we get set for you? Finally, somebody at least reacted.
The first laugh of the day.
I know, right?
What the heck?
Well, actually, no. I can work and not at the same time.
You're ridiculous.
Work and not.
You are ridiculous.
It works, though. Yeah. Except when it's not.
Yeah,
I
love it. Okay,
click
the fairy
song. I'm just... Baby, boy.
Remember, the key to being a good thief is nice and stealthy. Like a mouse.
Oh,
on a scale from 1 to 10, my friend, you're fucked.
Hit it, Fergie. All the time I turn around, brothers gather around. Always looking at me up and down, looking at my...
Getting down, writing jokes, singing silly songs. I'm sorry I was gone, but look, I made you some content.
What are you doing? Who are you singing to?
If I had you here, I'd pound you to a pulp.
Start pounding, Joker.
Hey, Aiden, you ready to go?
Yes, Kyle.
Nope, not starting that. That's a horror movie waiting to happen. You two figure it out. May the best man win. I'll meet you at the car. I'm going to be productive today. It's a good morning. I'm going to go to the gym. I'm going to get shit done. It's hot as fuck. Fuck this. I'm day drinking.
We're 139 miles to the next supercharger. We have 75% battery, half a pack of liquid deaths.
It's bright out, and we're not wearing sunglasses. Hit it.
Whoa, what was that?
Did you hear that?
I don't think we're alone in here.
I don't think so either.
Change that ringtone. Get some Guns N' Roses or something.
What's Guns N' Roses?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that.
What happened to him?
He died.
Look, I know we don't always see eye to eye, but I think...
That's because you're too short to do so.
Listen here, you...
I'm not that regretted. It's fine. Ready?
Yeah. Ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Yes.
Hey, man, I'm gonna go stretch my legs real quick while we're here.
Yeah, no worries, dude. That's okay.
Sweet.
Oh, keys. Hey, Kyle, where's your... Kyle?
Is this helping? Is this helping? Hello, can you see me? This is Morse code for... Ah!
Looking for this? Wow, is that my voice? Is that my voice? Oh well.
That's a write-off.
That's a write-off?
Yeah.
Do you even know what a write-off is?
Yeah. It's when you buy something for your business and the government pays you back for it.
Oh, and who pays for it?
Nobody. You write it off.
Who writes it off?
I don't know. The write-off people.
Objection.
Nuh-uh. Fuck you mean, nuh-uh.
I'm the boogeyman, hooga booga. What's up? 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 What's up?
And I think to myself, well, how did I get here?
What else, future me?
Well, you know Amy.
Yeah, I was gonna save her from drowning in a lake.
Let the bitch drown.
You've ever received?
$50,000.
My friend got me this beanie for my birthday, and some Monster. That was cool.
Do not sell marijuana to my husband.
Okay.
Leave me alone, Freddie Mercury. You're supposed to be dead.
So you think you can
stone
me and spin?
No, leave me alone.
Right now, I'm not depressed. I'm just having a little break from slaying. I'm just having a little break from slaying, and then I'm gonna go back to slaying soon. So don't you worry.
Mental health? Bad! Emotional health? Bad! Physical health? Bad!
Hey, are you feeling okay?
Oh, I'm fine.
Fuck me!
If you gave me a chance, I would save it.
Oh, a Starbucks ad. You mean the one where they did my intros word for word, line for line, and then posted it on their official TikTok?
Hi, welcome to Starbucks, where our aprons are green and we serve caffeine.
You know, that ad, yeah, I saw that one too. People have been tagging me in it, like, oh my god, isn't this Nomad's line? Wow, you copied Nomad? Wow, you copied this man word for word, line for line, and you didn't credit him or tag him anywhere, and you're just posting it on your own page? Yeah, I've seen that ad too. It's a fun time, isn't it?
Where should I put my shoes? Ay, mi amor, you say, put them on your head. Ay, mi amor, you make me un poco loco, un poquito.
So, supposedly only women can do this.
This looks good, babe. Babe, come here. We gotta try something. I saw a video online. We gotta try it. Nothing.
Why is it in a cage?
Because it growled at me.
All right, gentlemen. I want you to repeat after me, just how I do it. Ready? Rock da 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 da.
Your turn. Another good time.
I wonder how Kyle's doing. I haven't seen him in forever. Huh.
What happened to him?
He died.
Let's change the subject. Cause we don't have time to unpack all of that.
All right, see you, Ian. Ready to go, Aiden?
Yep, sweet.
What the fuck?
The person that sent you this wants you to know that they are rapidly approaching your location with intent to challenge you in mortal combat. You have no choice in the matter, so prepare yourself for battle or make peace with your loved ones and whatever gods you may worship. Okay, bye!
This was just left in my driveway. What do I do in this situation? Why is this here?
Why are you here? Why do you...
this time.
She was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Yo, what is your problem?
Do you or do you not feel bonita?
I feel bonita.
Wonderful, because you look bonita.
Look, here comes a consequence, consequence, consequence. Consequences of my actions chasing me right now. I don't want no consequence, consequence, consequence. I don't want no consequences chasing me right now. Someone take this consequence, consequence, consequence. Someone take this consequence and chasing me right now. Jesus, take the consequence, consequence, consequence. Jesus, take the consequence.
Izzy, how many?
20.
Start lower, I beg you.
5, 8, 15. I'll let Becca do it. Yeah.
And Becca, how many sincere compliments will you receive from your fellow players? Take this from someone who is themselves a host. Your command of the camera in a hosting environment.
I'm feeling the effects of masculinity right now. I feel the testosterone. I want to go to war! I want a lightsaber! I'm a man! War!
I have no idea how we're still alive.
I have a banana in case we get red shelled.
Nah, we just hit star power though, so we good.
Good news! The person that sent you this has escaped containment and is on their way. Prepare.
I'm thinking of redecorating this whole fucking house.
Imagine the day they see you again. And you are just, well, better.
You spin me right round, baby, right round.
Rotors are good, sir!
Who is this guy?
I was pretty sure you'd sleep in and forget to meet me this morning.
Wouldn't have forgotten if I was sleeping with you.
But look at this, Jesus, look at this!
I know, you could be Batman!
I am not Batman.
Well, I just got back from the gym, and I showered off, and now I'm in my pajamas, and I made a charcuterie board. I've got different cheeses, and different crackers, and some wine, and I'm gonna go watch a movie.
So I just moved to LA, and right now I'm working on setting up my new Twitch setup, and one of the things that is included in that is this seat. There's a lot of boxes, but it's this seat. There's a seat there, and then that seat there. And I'm gonna go ahead and put it together, and we're gonna see how this goes. By the time this is done, it should look something like that. But right now, it's just that. Ooh, wheel! This looks important. Part one, done. I think it works. What? Oh, no, I'm good. Now, there's probably a better way to do this, but I'm gonna say this works. Oh, yeah. All good. Yeah, I've made some progress. I got the steering wheel thing on, and now I just need to figure out how to get those onto one of these sets of holes and bars. It's fine. We'll do that later. Hey, that was quick. There we go. It's all finished, at least for now. I can add more stuff to it, but for now it's set, and if you guys want to see me try this bad boy out on a drunk driving stream where Twitch chat makes my drinks, well, you know, check out the Twitch. Links in places. Oh, the next time somebody tells me I have the zoomies, they'll have no idea. Santa Claus is coming.
All over your face.
The friendly gods ate up my sacrifice. Very nice. Thank you for the sacrifice. Please have another sacrifice. No, I've had enough for the day. Listen, I'm going to be very insulted unless you have another.
I don't want another sacrifice, okay?
Look at you. You look scared.
The 2-week-old unrefrigerated pie. Don't waste your time.
Did you know that cutting back on the amount of caffeine you're drinking today can actually decrease your will to live? Cheers.
Damn, dude, this place is huge.
Yeah, it's
almost as big as Carmen's ass. No, it isn't, you get it?
Hello!
This is a cool ass Airbnb.
I know, right? Oh,
my God.
Quick question.
Yes.
Top or bottom?
Bottom. Why?
Get fucking wrecked, nerd.
God damn it!
I remember when I lost my mind. There was someone so pleasant about that plane.
Fuck me!
If you gave me a chance, I would take it.
Football stations, drop what you're doing and stop Spider-Man.
You?
Oops, got your mental illness.
You give that back. That was a gift from my mother.
Are you fighting the urge to make out with me right now?
Not really. I'm really into this pizza, though.
So, if you had to summarize how you're feeling after recording one video with me.
The floor is covered in icky soda.
Yeah, just a little bit. There's just a trail.
So much. Show.
Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about. Delicious.
I can't fucking breathe.
Still gross. Hey, Aiden, we good to go? The charge is pretty much done.
Yeah, I think so.
Sweet, let's go.
Can't believe that it's finally me and you and you and me, just us and your friend Steve. Do 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 Steve.
Down.
If you made it this far, awesome. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you thought down below in the comments. And if you guys want to see other compilations in the future, let me know. Maybe I can put all the Starbucks stuff into one video or all the other random ADHD stuff into another one, or do it one that's all of my TikToks, because this is just a handful of a few that I really liked. So yeah, let me know what you think. And if you want to, feel free to subscribe. It'll help me out here because I'm going to be creating here whether or not TikTok gets banned. So, you know, if you want to see more of the stuff that is upcoming or some of the old stuff like this whole video just was, feel free to subscribe and watch along for as long as you want. I'll see you in the next one.